How you doing? I'm Kev from the LaFontaines and I'm at Reading Festival. So we're going back on tour in September and October through the full of the UK and Ireland and then into Europe as well. I'm dead excited. I mean, like, these are all kind of step up shows for us. Like, our album came out, our third album came out in June there, Junior. And that was like a, like, we got a top 40 record with that, and that was like a moment for us as a band. The music, I think, is the most concise album we've ever made. And I'm just proud of it. So to go out and tour it now properly on like a headline run is the next step. Because of the music we make and what we are as a band, like, on paper, it sounds mental. I rap in a Scottish accent. It's a rock band. There's big kind of poppy choruses. I feel like we've knocked off now. I know what we are as a band. I'd just say we're a rock band, to be honest. And it's a good time. And I think if you come to a LaFontaine show, whether you think I don't like me or whatever, I think you'll have a good time. You'll always leave talking about it. You'll never not have a comment. And I'm cool with that, man. Comment away. It's all fun, man. It's all up. It's all very crowd interactive. So far, people seem to be liking it, so that's nice.